Tilt switches are used in vending machines, thermostat, and other devices. Tilt or movement of the device is detected using some mechanical arrangement or mercury. Mercury is the only metal in liquid state. It is a good conductor of electricity. A tilt switch is an electrical switch that opens and closes a circuit. It contains a small amount of mercury. When switch is tilted, metal electrodes come in contact and close the circuit. Nowadays, mercury is not easily available. It is hazardous as well as difficult to handle. We will build tilt switch from corrugated sheet. Marble is used to detect slope. 20 gauge bare copper wire is used to connect various ends. This way of winding ensures that circuit is closed when marble moves towards it and circuit is broken when marble moves away from it. This arrangement can be used to find slope of the plane. Steel ball also can be used to achieve the same result. Try building tilt switch yourself. Thank you.